As rideshare drivers, we spend thousands on gas every year, so it's smart to be doing everything you can to save money when you fill up. Joe here with the Rideshare Guy, and today we're going to discuss the best gas card options for rideshare drivers. And be sure to stick around to the end because we'll discuss some bonus options as well. So let's jump right in and discuss three gas card options. And quickly, these options have no annual fees, so they're free to sign up, but you want to make sure that you can pay them off every single month so you're not accruing interest. And the first option is the Capital One Quicksilver Cash Rewards card. This card offers a $150 cash back bonus after you spend $500 within the first 3 months of opening an account. And as well, you receive 1.5% cash back for all purchases, including gas. So it would be smart to use this card as your primary card for all purchases in order to hit that $500 within the first 3 months so that you get that $150 cash back. Now let's quickly do some math. Say you drive about 500 miles per week. Let's say you take a couple weeks off during the year, so that's about 25,000 miles annually. For the average US vehicle, that is 1,000 gallons of gas. Say a gallon of gas averages $2.75 for the year. That's $2,750 in gas for the year. 1.5% cash back on $2,750 would be $4,125. Take that $4,125 plus the $150 cash back, and that would be a total savings of $191.25 for the year. The nice thing about these rewards too are that you get actual cash instead of points or miles. The next option is the USAA Cashback Rewards Plus American Express card. With this card, you get 5% cash back on your first $3,000 spent on gas. The caveat with this card is you must be military affiliated. You need to either be a military member, a veteran who has honorably served, or have an eligible family member. Like, I would be personally eligible. While not, I haven't served in the military, I do have family members that have served in the military. Now, as far as savings, again, on that $2,750 amount spent annually on gas, 5% cash back on that would be $137.50. And again, with this card, you get cash back and not points or miles. And the third option is the Ducks Unlimited card. I found out about this card thanks to this video by Ask Sebi. Unlike the USAA card, this one is not limited to your first $3,000 spent on gas. You actually get 5% cash back on all gas purchases for the year. So if you're spending over $3,000, this may be the best option for you. And again, the same thing, 5% cash back on $2,750 would be about $140. And also with this card, a portion of every purchase you make helps to fund wetlands conservation, so you're supporting a noble cause as well. So any of these three cards are great options, but what about some bonus options to save money? One way is you can use a gas loyalty card like Shell Fuel Rewards. And quickly, if you haven't signed up for Shell Fuel Rewards, you can sign up via our affiliate link and we'll provide that in the description. You can also become a Costco or Sam's Club member and get discounted gas at their fuel centers. You could also use the Gas Buddy app to determine the cheapest gas nearby. Or some drivers have suggested buying discounted gas or gift cards on eBay. So these are all great ways to save. For me personally, I use my Costco Anywhere Visa card in conjunction with Shell Fuel Rewards. With the Visa card, I get 4% cash back on all gas purchases. And with Shell Fuel Rewards, I save a minimum of 5 cents per gallon. And actually, this summer it was really cool because Lyft offered Platinum drivers a savings of 50 cents per gallon on gas, which for me personally equated to about a $50 savings in gas in just a 2 month period. So what do you do to save on gas? Are there other options available that we didn't discuss here? If you haven't subscribed to the Rideshare Guy channel, please subscribe. We post new videos every single week. Thanks again for watching and drive safe. Thanks.